morning and welcome back to Tribe Talk. I'm Addison Reynolds.
And I'm Rowan Sandville. Today is Tuesday, May 9th, day 5. Today is National Barbie Day. We hope that you're having a fantastic week so far. Today we go outside with Peyton for the weather.
What's up, guys? It's Peyton, the weatherman here, and we're in a little bit of different scenery. It's the courtyard today. So today will be partly cloudy with a high of 70 and a low of 52, and tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 71 and a low of 43. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Peyton. Today, the cafeteria will be serving crispy oven-fried chicken with dinner roll or a grilled cheese. The sides will include oven fries, carrots, oranges, and your choice of milk. Tomorrow's lunch is General Tso's chicken with rice or garden fresh salad with a roll. The sides are broccoli, pineapple, and your choice of milk. Now let's get into some announcements with Addison.
Don't forget that this week is Teacher Appreciation. Rowan Sandville brings you to today's Teacher Appreciation Special.
My name's Ella Moran, and I want Mr. Nomlin as my dad because he's such a cute teacher and he's so nice to his kids.
Mr. Calvello.
Hi, I'm Rachel Landis, and I would want Mr. Hans as my dad.
If I could have any teacher as a parent, I would definitely have Mr. E, aka Kenneth Eicheldinger, because I think it'd be amazing.
It would be Mr. Kunkel because he's so sweet and nice.
I'd pick Mr. Laskowski because he would make me some really good meals all day, every day.
Yeah, Laskowski.
Mr. Nomland.
If I could have any teacher as a parent, I'd have the greatest homeroom teacher, Mr. LaSalle, as my father.
My name is Tyler Herman, and I would love for Ms. Walensky to be my mom because obviously she's the best teacher of all time.
I would like Frau to be my mother.
I would want Ms. Harold to be my mom.
I would like Ms. Barsh to be my mom.
I'd like Ms. Ruchettes to be my mom.
I would most want Ms. Lychok as my mom because she basically already is.
I definitely want Ms. Harold to be my mom.
Ms. Barker because she's very nice.
Be sure to appreciate your teachers this week. Upper Perkiomen is hosting our third annual Special Olympics for athletes in grades 4 through 12 on May 16th. The event will be from 8 to 10:30, the morning of our service day. All students are welcome to attend the event as a participant or a spectator. If you would like to participate, please complete a permission form outside of room 109 and return to Mr. Thrush. All participants receive a free t-shirt while supplies last. Any questions, see Mr. Thrush. This week is Arts Week. The art show starts on Thursday.
Great thing about the art show is it's a spot for not only our students, staff, and community to come out and see a lot of the artwork in one place, but our students in general across the board do really nice work, whether it's an art student or whether it's a student in the tech ed classrooms.
I've been here 26 years, and what amazes me every year, our students still blow something out of the park. Like, there is so much talent in this school. I'm so excited for other students to see the talent that their classmates have. So that to me is the best feeling when I'm walking through the hall and I see other students talking about students' work and be like, wow, look at this. That's like the best feeling in the world. To come out to the art show, to show some appreciation and just support for your fellow classmates, to show that you appreciate the talent that they put in and the hard work that they put in all year. And just to be amazed by the different work that's out there. So we have prizes for first, second, and third in different categories. So you'll be able to see the ribbons on some of the work and know what that people want something. So that's pretty cool as well.
The art show starts at 6 and ends at 8:30. Plan to come out and support the arts. The Life Skills and Autistic Supports classrooms will be selling Mother's and Father's Day cards Thursday and Friday this week outside the cafeteria. Cards are $1 each.
Now for sports updates. There are no sports events for today. Tomorrow, baseball is home against Methacton. JV begins at 4, varsity falls at 7. Make sure to come and support. Also tomorrow, softball plays Methacton away at 4. Good luck, girls.
That's all the news we have for today. We want to help you advertise your events and updates, so be sure to scan the QR code outside of Ms. Barker's room to submit any stories or projects that you would like us to air. If you ever miss a day of Tribe Talk or want to watch again, you can find all of our content on YouTube. be sure to search Upper Perk Network.
And remember to follow our Instagram page at Upper Perk News for school updates and fun tribe.content. Thank you for watching. Have a terrific Tuesday and a wonderful week.